It's my first time playing this game completely, so this is gonna be interesting at the least. That's a weird sneeze. Let's see what downloadable content they got. No, this is what I already got. Okay, fuck this. This is so fucking annoying.
quickly! Before he strikes again! Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Walk hard. Are you fucking kidding me?
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Oh, look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Huh?
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Russian pawpaw won't do you.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gone. Flip.
The fuck? Oh.
Wait, what's a gill?
Let's double check all these weapons and shit. Cause I wanna be OP right off the bat, why not? Ah.
Deputy Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Welcome. I can tell you all about the area. Things I can tell you. Take your pick. Appreciate it. You boys are a brave bunch. Appreciate it. Take care.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Huh.
Oh, shit. No way.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Oh.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Right.
You want to make camp?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Rather enormous.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
son.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Gladio!
Don't miss.
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
And on we go.
Right.
It's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
That up more quickly.
Nice here.
Indeed.
Hey, hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Onward.
Yep. Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
It's just y'all. Y'all did good. Nice work out there. I was about a bite to eat. Want to help out with some varmints? If y'all liked it, come on back.
Want to go check it out?
What is it? Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Looks like we found our first target. Yeah. Ready, not. Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Hey!
Brilliant.
Love it, you.
Your time has come.
Excellent work. On we go.
Lights on, guys.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Let's clean him up quick.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
That wasn't so hard.
Take two. All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Hey, get lost.
on fire today!
What can I say?
Farewell.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I am not into wildlife. You're a pet guy. Ran over here as fast as I could.
Never asked you to.
Don't be like that!
Let it be done.
Never miss! Oh yeah!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
Got a plan. Huh, what are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think I'll be befriending it.
Well, no one hit me.
Should be good practice.
I'll back you up.
Counting on it.
Well, here we are.
Chop, chop.
How about this?
Impressive, Knocked.
You've grown stronger. Must be thanks to my balanced diet.
The one that excludes vegetables.
Yep, that's the one.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw them.
The people are at risk, Knocked. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety. It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Made it. Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Nice. Thank you. like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
Say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid will stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Starving.
Me too. Toast just doesn't satisfy.
Be thankful we had even that. We must pay our provisions more mind.
Huh?
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too.
thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
It's time.
Bring it.
Not on top of it.
Yeah,
Gladio, do it.
Nice work, Gladio. Boys, we're in the home stretch.
Let's go.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
You boys eating your fill? Y'all did good. I can tell you all about the area. These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Make sure you're eating right. Much appreciated.
See, I didn't care much for Final Fantasy VIII.
Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh. Any noteworthy news?
Hey, what are you after this time? Hey, come again.
See you in Gator, Grandpa.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Ooh, me! I'll do it!
Someone's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Doing. Stand up straight, boy. You slacking off.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Go on, pick a color. Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Oh, that's lame.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Roll out! Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
I can't go off-road. Oh. Oh man, I can't even crash it.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
I'm done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Ready or not? Oh! Love the lighting. There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What would you like? Happy to tell you about the area. These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. That's great. Good luck to you. Take care out there.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
How are you today?
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
See that over there?
What about it?
If I'm not mistaken, y'all came by car, didn't you? Could you pull around for me? Gotta get the package out of the trunk.
Make sure to park right in front. Wouldn't want to cause any car confusion. Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one. Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Now looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
What do you say? Spend the night and keep going.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Thanks for your business.
Maldacio Hunter HQ would like to remove...
Make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy. So, you thinking to fairy tale Lady Lunafreya back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel?
It came from there.
Maybe this way?
This will make a fine paint.
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Heads up!
Remember, just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
All in together now!
How about this?
Capture on the same page!
Yeah!
Knocked another one out! You like that?
Nice work.
Smash it.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
What?
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Let there be light. Here's a break.
We have walked a good while.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Huh.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
God damn it. Fucking hate that shit.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Roll out!
Everybody out.
Feet hurt.
Wuss.
Thank you.
Sleepy.
It is about that time.
No slacking.
Iron fucking giant.
I can keep the steel in check.
It's time.
Gladio!
Up for more?
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
Yep.
Ignis!
My pleasure. How are we?
Sitting by.
Nice one, Prompto.
Arms at your disposal. Use them. You know, you might be able to counter if you started carrying.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
See ya!
conservationist?
Worry about yourself.
Ignis!
On your mark, Noctis.
Gotcha. On top of it! Gladio!
Tinker killed Julina.
The hunt is on.
Really? Again?
I rest for the wicked.
Don't die on me.
The odds are against us.
I'll say.
Pronto. Look alive.
On top of it!
Apologies.
Hands up.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Count on it.
You ready?
Of course.
It's history now.
I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean, for a change? I say we take a break.
Sounds
good to see you again. Please come again.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
It's just y'all. No surprises. Y'all did good.
Y'all did it. What can I do you for? Take your pick. Much obliged. Y'all hungry for info? Make sure y'all go prepared. Thank you.